How's everyone doing? Hello, Josh. Good to see you back here. Okay. I don't think I'm ready for this. This is gonna be the longest session of the game that I've played as well, because, like, I think every other time that I've been playing Little Nightmares was for, like, an hour or 2 hours. Hold on. The angry dog is here. Well, he's not angry. He's just lonely. Stop barking! You are so loud. Whoa, hey! What's up, VG? Stop being a loud puppy, please. Okay. Let me figure out how to play again. Grabbing. Shift is running. How do I get my C is crouch? Right? Control. Control is crouch. Okay. F for the light. There we go. We got through the first two areas, and now we are starting the third, I guess. Looks kind of like a factory. Doing fine, back from a long, busy day at work. Glad that's over and done with. You have a good Tuesday, though? My day's been good. Pretty much just, like, woke up. Tiny shoe. Played some Tomb Raider. And then, I guess this is actually what we're supposed to do. Okay. And now we're playing Little Nightmares! Which is nerve-wracking in its own way, you know. This game is, what the fuck? A little anxiety-inducing. I don't know if we should drop. Oh, well, I guess we are forced to drop anyways. There's a lot of bodies in here. I assume these are bodies. Oh no! We're hungry. Homegirl requires sustenance. I thought I heard our triangle friends. Or something. Cool, cool, cool indeed! Tomb Raider was fun. Got some progress done. That's like mice. Oh no! The hunger. What's happening? Mouse trap? Did the mouse get stuck in a mouse trap? Can I pull this? I cannot. Can't do anything. Okay, well, I guess we'll just keep going. Ah, this mouse. It's okay, just here. We will eat the mouse. Can we? We can't do anything. I was going to, you know, at least cook. Well, it's not a mouse, it's a rat, but at least cook it a little bit. But hey, I guess we'll just devour it Smeagol style. Hello, Echo Willems, how are you doing? Well, it seems like we feel much better. Homegirl ate very cleanly. That does not look like blood. That looks unhealthy, if you ask me. No, you did not. You came into me eating a rat, I guess? I think it's more of a rat than a mouse, but yeah, pretty much. Homegirl was very hungry. Okay. Hello, Mike. Welcome. Simple puzzles. It's over here. That looks menacing. I don't know if I like that. That's like real blood on the floor. What is that? I just want to, you know, come inside for a second. What is this? It rocks back and forth. Ohio! Hello, hello! We can ride it? Oh, which I guess is something that we need to do. I guess we just need to push it in general. I'm surprised with how much we can turn it. There. Wow, look, there's so much food here. Someone's sharpening their knives. Don't like it. Can I eat this? You don't want to eat this? Who needs all that food when you have rats? Technically, you aren't wrong. Okay, what the fuck kind of horrors await me in this next room? I'm gonna go in through here. Oh no, no. Who eats vegetables? Oh no. Oh no, no. Oh, he's right here. Oh god. He's got eyes. Somewhere. Oh God. Could I go under this table? What the fuck? What handsome man? Since your next cosplay? Where do I go? Oh shit. Can he not get me when I'm underneath? I guess not. Can he just not bend down because he's not arms man? I fucking guess not. Can he make French toast? 60 FPS chunk of a horror. Oh my god. Do I have to hide in the ovens? What is this? How? Where the fuck? Oh my god. Okay, wait, hold on. Rotating around the kitchen. I don't want to have to hide in the ovens. That seems like a way to die. How thick he is? How can he reach? I know, just you know, checking. Oh, friends. Yeah, I see you, friends. Oh my god. They went down that way. You can hide under there. Ugh. Oh, he's salting the fish. Oh god. This is horrifying. Real talk, though. I guess I go up here. Oh, I need a key. There's a save up here. Oh no. Is this a save? What? You can't reach me up here. Fuck you. I'm gonna throw things on you. Oh man, I actually threw it on his head. Please leave me alone, sir. Why is she so tiny? Hello! What should I call you? TG? Hello. This game is kind of weird. Hello, Texas. Please leave me alone. This music is uncomfortable. How are you doing? Let me go, our lantern. There we go. Okay. Ugh. You're making me uncomfortable. Okay. I don't know where to go. I guess we'll just keep going this way. Colonel Kenny or Blue? Okay, for sure. I will call you Colonel since that's the first thing you listed. Chillin', what game is this? Little Nightmares. I believe it's listed in the title and under my screen, and it is my category. What is that? Is that bread? What is that? I am doing good. Thank you for asking. Just booted up the session of this game. There's bread here! I don't know what to do with the bread. But I have it. Thinking of getting this, but you're unsure? Oh. I mean, your recommendations? Hello. I'm enjoying this game very much. It's pretty freaky. It's a good puzzle game. Quite enjoyable. Who puts bread up there? That's a good question, Echo. And hello, Lazy Exodia. Making sure that the key wasn't there. It looks nice. Tell people that too. The door is locked. Kaito, thank you so much for re-upping your subscription. It is a scary game. We need the key to get through the door. Where's the key? Oh, there's like fish and stuff here. I didn't even realize. This dude. I don't like being close to the edge. Hello! Hello! What is this, like, tiny little... Oh shit, I totally just threw that loaf of bread down there. What the? What, there's another even taller section? Oh shit, no! Child, do not do that. They are cages. I don't think they were meant for fish because, I mean, I'm not, you know, a marine biologist or anything, but if I had to guess, that's not where you store fish. What's in here? Oh! A restroom. That's a save candle up there. It's a scary picture over there. Yeah, so they don't run away. Fair point. Can't argue with that logic. What the frick? That's a friend! Come back. What's going on? Can't crouch under there. Why is the toilet so close together? So you can go to the bathroom with your homies. Duh. I could take an elevator down? What the frick? Flush twice, it's a long way to the kitchen. Prep room to connect the kitchen to a bathroom. Okay, I don't know if I want to go down that. Room. Who the fuck? I don't know about that one. Oh fuck is indeed the feeling. Well, since this catch is cooking, you know, that's what I thought too. That door is closed. Can I not enter through this way again? Bar soap. What kind of heathens put their toilet paper on the floor like that? I can't go through here again? Okay, oh, so this is just like an area. Was there anything else at the top there that I could get? I guess not. Can I go down the elevator? I assume this is an elevator. Whoa! It just automatically goes. Okay, cool. Hello, Jam Jar! Why is that a thing? I can't tell you, I just know that it's a thing. Oh, this takes me all the way back down here. Is he still cooking? Okay, homie over here is still doing his thing. It's probably his twin brother. Competitive poop-offs? Please do not. Old New York word choice in the community? That's so funny. Two beds, two toilets, indeed. To hold hands with the homies? Yeah. I've concluded there must be two chefs. I don't like that conclusion. It is quite obvious. Okay. Sleeping man here. Why are we here? What is the point? What is that? This is stressful, to say the least. A poop off? Yes, that's what you heard, Mike. The key is there. I don't like that. Argento, hello. I guess I have to climb this. Oh my god, please don't get up. Oh fuck, he got up! This is the worst thing. You called number two? Very funny. The new X Games event. Where the fuck did he go? Oh, yeah, one of them's like normal looking and one of them's like weird looking. Where the fuck did he go? I don't think he's in the room anymore? How deep am I into the game? I'm in chapter 3, I think. Do I just like hop off and try to fucking grab the key? I don't think he's here. Well, now I can't even jump back fucking up here, so. Okay, he is gone. So now I gotta fucking left or right bowl? I you know, if it's anything like the picture, he's probably right bowl. This is what we do, we yeet. I yeeted a little too hard. Toilety about? Ugh. Wake back up over here. Okay. Okay. Well, we know where the key is. She yote? We did yote. You have odd timing when it comes to joining streams? Sorry, Colonel. Oh, shit. Oh, nope. We're good. Okay, well, bit. We're just gonna... Oh, fuck. Things changed suddenly. I did not like that. Chill and ready to unwind from the day. Pretty good. Oh, yeah. It's the right timing for joining the stream of this game. That's right. Tuesday had a busy day at work, so pretty alright. Well, how do I... Oh. Duh. Just do it this way. I'm just gonna run to up here. Stress me out. It's a little friend. They ran this ways. Ye old key branch? Oh yeah, how did you do on your exam, Argentum? How was that? Oh. A friend. Hey. Friend. Oh no. That's the key. We give the friend a hug. Are you? Nope. I had a feeling. You took your cheese? That's fine. Love, kisses, and good vibes? Yes. You did the best you could, now you wait the results. Whatever is meant to be will be. You got this. Burn the exam and make a cry for mercy. Pick this up. Oh, it's like a sponge? What is this? I don't know where he went, but... Yes, good vibes to Argentum. Sounds very complicated? Yeah. Cellular neurophysiology sounds very difficult. It's like right in the doorway. Yep, there he is. For the follow. You know about the mitochondria? Does that help? Hey, me too! Return with the skin of that exam? Is that a mask? Ugh. I don't even real life, but the fact that you have Argentum tells me you're smart. Yeah. We just gotta fucking book it! Gonna fucking book it. Put the key. Fucking go. Door's wide open. I don't fucking like this. Just fucking go. Okay, I feel safer here. And the second person who calls you Kearney. I hear you're breathing on the right side. Next time. Excuse me. Excuse me. A bayonetamine? What's here? Sausage. Scariness. I guess I will run under the table. Sausage machine. Kawaii, bless you, thanks. Thanks, Johnny. I thought you went to sleep. Sleep, what's that? Oh my gosh. It's probably like 2 in the morning. Probably almost 3 in the morning, actually. Disgusting. I have to pull this lever? Oh god. Oh, it's a friend! Hi, friend. Hello. Almost 3 a.m. Can't sleep? This game will make you guaranteed not sleep. Can I? I feel like. Oh, not that one. Maybe it's not that one we need to pull. Oh! Oh, look. We are making sausage. It's not really falling out of the tube very well, but hey, we are making sausage. Well, now what? Ah. We need more! We don't need more. We need more! No more? Sleep is for the weak! Sausage, yeah. You want sausage? Well, if I do it the other way? No, it only goes that one way. It's not long enough for me to grab onto that to swing over there. No! No more poop! We're beyond talking about poop! Friend, can you help me? Can you help me, friend? What's in this? Does this mean to travel up? Get more meat? I guess so. Cook some sausage made from scratch? That sounds like a time. Oh boy. This room is cold. We need meat. Oh, I hear someone over there. Bear sausage? I've never had that. Regular or special sausage. Yeah, little pyramid heads. Hello, Seal Thunder. I would never. That didn't even cross my mind. Throw my friend in there. It's bad friendship. Bear sausage? Special means human meat? Ah, yes. Hunt the animal, harvest it, and make sausage from it? Oh my god. That's a lot of steps, man. What is this thing? Oh, this is the doll thing. We break it. Free something. I sit in my chair like you do. I keep rotating how I sit. Soylent Green is people. Super fatty but amazing? Huh. Can I push this open? I cannot. Can I go up here? I can. Ah. Oh my gosh, is that a dead friend? Well, hold on. How do I get up there? You don't sit in your chair, your cat does? This game looks cute? Yeah, this game is questionably cute. How do I get up there? Yes, Echo Willem, that is my plan. If I can catch the rat, I will put it in the meat grinder. But I keep falling. How do I climb up? Yeah. catch up. Good, gross. Oh, what made me want to play this game originally? A friend Coco recommended it. Was recommended to me. Can I climb these grates? Nope. Coco? Friend Coco. With two K's actually instead of C's. How did we get up here? I was thinking that like maybe I could grab onto this, but it's not letting me grab onto it so that I could swing my way over. Keep missing though. Otherwise there's that thing right there. I don't know what that is. Mother Coconuts? Are you making a Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends reference? Like I can't get up there. Is there anything I can do here? Oh! Here's more meat. Maybe that was just an Easter egg. Maybe this is all I really needed to do. Objective in this game? Both. Escape and survive. Coco from Foster's was a great character. I heard she's very tragic as well. Damn, didn't let you grab on. Yeah. Is our friend here? Oh, our one friend is. Hi, buddy! Hello! I love you. You're very pointy. He's so cute! You're adorable, my dude. Yes! Glorious. Call me a butcher. Time to make the sausages, indeed. What? That huge chunk of meat was only enough for two links? I definitely, one more would do it. I need one more. Tragedy to the lovable Coco? Coco should be thought of fondly? No, Mike, you haven't heard? You haven't heard her tragic story? Oh man, what can I do? Is there anything that can be done? I can't actually do it with like two, could I? I think, I don't know if this is just showing me my sad friend. You don't watch the show enough? Oh. There's that chunk of meat. But how do? Oof. Oh, here's a chunk of meat. Duh. Overcomplicating things. Was this tragic story about Coco? The theory was that Coco was the imaginary friend of, like, a family that crash-landed from an airplane onto a deserted island. That's why Coco's, like, crazy and only says Coco, because it was like a young girl's imaginary friend. Coco for coconuts. She looks like a palm tree. Her body is that of like a crashed jet. Stuff like that. There we go. Goodbye, my friend. time for me to ascend via sausage. Yep, it's pretty dark. I did not have any imaginary friends. I had video games. Did anyone else have imaginary friends? Did you have imaginary friends, Argento? I'm stressing about this room. Do you know that's a thing? Yeeting you Saturday? You're gonna yeet me? You did? You had imaginary sisters? You had a pet rock? Nice. I slid past it, but I really just wanted to hide in here. I feel like this could be useful. Darkness on the cocoa? I'm sorry. I'm stressing, y'all. Yep. That's what I thought. Just go inside the box. Oh, this is a regular looking one. What the fuck? Brother and I had a pair of imaginary friends named Jimmy and Joey. Oh, he's looking at cheese. He's putting it in his pocket. For some reason, that's interesting. Then you got real sisters and you didn't need them anymore? That's funny. Weird in retrospect. Should I go now? Am I going into the elevator? I don't even know where I'm going. I assume I'm going down the elevator. Fucking run. Yeah. Oh, because that door needs a key. He's very like, what the fuck? I'm like, very what the fuck. For me, can't find me. You don't just stuff cheddar in your pockets, good sir? I mean, it looked a little more like Swiss, but agreed. Ugh. Oh, the key's right there, of course. This dude. Well, that's, yep. Stressful? Yeah, you could say that. Oh, God. What if imaginary friends are actually just spirits of the dead appearing and interacting with children in order to mess with the affairs of the living? You never know. This dude's, like, breathing over this. That's not his face. That's not his fucking face. He's wearing a skin mask. Your heart was up in your throat? Yeah. What the fuck was that? I was not expecting that! That was like the last thing I was fucking expecting. Oh my sweet Jesus. He contaminated the meat with his neck juice? Ah! Stop doing that! Oh my fucking god! Just gotta scratch my face under my face, you know, no big deal. Yeah, that's how I feel, VG! What the fuck is this? Oh my god. I'm right underneath him. Oh shit. I guess we're fucking going up here. We're hiding under here. If I press that button, what the fuck is gonna happen? Position of that? Oh god. Touch his foot! No! If I ever die, I will come back as an imaginary friend and interact with Lazy Exode and continue our competitive poop-offs. Please, do not. Okay, let's press this button. Run for our fucking lives. This way. Oh god, he saw me. I understand how it must go. That cleaver is so scary. You walked away for a second, what did you miss? Scary things. What if they have to go to the restroom at the same time? Well, why not go together? I think he's facing the door. Are you staying there? Well, yeah, I'm pretty sure those white things are bodies, Johnny. Every child gets a stand. Yeah, that cleaver's like floating. Fucking run for it! Take the elevator. Oh my fucking god! Why are we all the way down here?! Go! Fucking hide, man. Look at this fucking guy. Disgusting. Are you fucking stressed? I'm fucking stressed. My god. Oh man, this is great. This is fucking stressful. That's what this is. Okay. He was very fast. Hold on. Can I grab that? Oh. What does that do? Can I put myself in there? I fucking can. Triash? A doll. Fuck you. We don't like you. What else is here? A plunger? Can I do anything with the plunger? Nope. This looks like garlic. I guess that's all there is down here. Okay. Just like a little secret. Wait, how the fuck? How do we get back? Mr. Longarms? Yeah, now we have creepy this guy. I was like, this guy's not that bad. And then he fucking scratched under his face and I was like, no, this guy's worse. Hostile to the doll. What? What are you doing? What? What was that zoom in? No. Oh, just because it's at the front? What should you eat for Din Din? What are your choices, Jam Jar? Wow, we suddenly got pushed over here. Sausage? Ah, yes, the appropriate choice. Oh, shit, I can climb up the wall. That's about all I can do. Just kidding. Excuse me. I'm so sneezy today. I'm sorry, y'all. Literally anything you feel like cooking? What do you feel like cooking? Ah! That's how we get out. Over here. I am not getting sick. I don't get sick. If anything, I get allergies. And my sister? No. Well, my friend, who's kind of like my sister, mentioned allergies the other day. And then I was like, oh man, allergies. Hello, Brian! This game looks frightening. This game is pretty spooky. The souls of the damned. Coronavirus. Hi, Mike! When Steph Small sneezes, an angel gets its wings. Very funny. Oh, dishwashing. Oh, I can exit out here. But why would I want to do that? Do not jinx it. I don't get sick. Look. Oh, it's both of them together. Dishwashing. Run over here. I just need to get that away. Okay. More like a Tifa cosplayer gets her gloves. Hello, Red! This is a spooky game. Little nightmares. Burger? Oh my god. Always get a burger. Number one food choice. NA. She's Burger? Just burger. Good choice. What can I do? Can I climb up there? I can. Oh hell yeah! Oh wow, I can get beyond the door over here. No, no, no. No. Fuck. No, I want to jump over there. Have I gotten got? Yeah, I've gotten got. Not by these guys yet, but I've gotten got in the previous stages. Come on! Spacebar means jump, homegirl. You probably poop yourself if you ever played this. Always going back to poop, guys. Why do we have a fixation on shit these days? Okay, there we go. No! Ah! There we go. The boop. Oh! We're back over here. Oh! Little save point. What's that? Is that. Oh, there are hooks that go that way. Okay, well. There we go. Destroy. Oh my gosh. Goodbye, kneecaps. Oh, that's how you would theoretically get over there, too, is you would just jump. Let's climb down carefully. Ride the hooks? They'll just take me straight to the light. Them left. Another one of them has moved. Throw hands. Let's fucking go. You can't fucking reach me. Oh fuck. Ah! They're trying to reach me! They fucking reached me. I don't know what's being happened to me. What's being happened? I don't know what happened to me. That happened off screen. Well, when there's two of them, they can reach me. They can reach me under there. Good to know. Okay. Well. I scared you. Sorry, Lazy Xenia. Oh no, VG, not the Vor. This world is not safe. Oh shit, I thought that I could climb out here, but I cannot. We're gonna run down that way. I think I'll be safe. Oh shit. Oh shit. Please leave me alone. Don't see me. Fuck you. This game is incredibly Vor-ish. Oh god. They're looking for me. I don't like it. fuck? Oh, the plates. I didn't even think about it! I totally walked over the plates. It's okay, for whatever reason, he didn't see me. I'm John Cena. That's what I whispered to myself. Is Bernie gonna win Cali? He fucking better. I'll be upset if he doesn't. If, like, I don't know. Who else could possibly win? I don't think Warren would win. Bernie had a pretty good presence. Unless for some reason people are inclined towards fucking Biden for whatever reason, or Warren. But. So I couldn't vote today. That was something that I looked into, but I needed a mail-in ballot. But because I've been moving around because my life is hellish, I don't have a mail-in ballot. I don't know where it is. So, unfortunately, I could not vote. Bernie better fucking win California. I know. All my other friends voted, at least. My sister voted. My sister's man's voted. They all voted for Bernie, so. I am a California resident. I just don't know, because, like, it could be with my mom, or it could be with my ex, is where my ballot could be. Feel the burn? Oh, hell yeah. On my laptop that I'm using to look at the chat right now, I have a Bernie Sanders. I can lift it up and show you guys. This one was from the first time that he ran. I feel like I've showed it to you guys before. If Maine votes for Biden, you're gonna be very angry. Yeah, Bernie should be getting California. Look at that. I'd be surprised if he didn't, to be honest. Now that Hillary Clinton's out of the way, I can't believe the Democratic Party's rallying behind Biden, right? You don't gotta vote until April? I mean, today's Super Tuesday, so. A bunch of people are up to bat. Yes, you're right, VG. Voting is important. So you just moved, you need to change your voter stuff? Yeah, I need to double check mine. 2-1 lead in California in the polls? We should be good. Cali kids love that progressive stuff. We just have to show up for it, but. Do I have to go up? I think I have to go up. Oh, I have to pull that lever. Oh, I could stand between those two. Yeah, it's unfortunate. Can I go up here? It's good to know that I can't. There is nothing you can do. I'm standing between the tables. You can't fucking touch me. Leave me alone! He's really fast. Okay, now the hooks are riding in the opposite direction. Which means... I have to ride the hooks the other way. Eek, eek indeed. They freaked out, but because I dropped down, they can't do anything. Okay. And at least I know I can climb. Whew. Okay. Not bad. Oh, shit. We go. Game is playable in 7 minutes. Hooray! What game is it, Jam Jar? Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. I They're hella freaking out. Yep. Yep, yep. Yo, fuck that. Oh, fuck that. He's gonna come through the door. Ah, no! Leave me alone! Ah! How do I get around the other dude? Oh, maybe if I swing in the other direction and I get the head start. Oh, nope. Just kidding. Fuck, he got me really fast. Wait, hold on. There's gotta be something that I can do to deter him. AC Odyssey? Fuck you! Oh shit, he still got me. HR is at 114. Okay, what can I do? If I just... Sudsy, but I'm free. Oh, fucking rude. Don't be throwing things at me. Oh, Jesus. Autosave's in a rough place. Yeah, that was close. Sorry. Sorry if I'm yelling really loud, guys. That was the kitchen. Apparently the kitchen level. Well. Cool. Great. Awesome. Drink water. Vote if you haven't voted. I mean, it's 6:20 California time. Hope you voted today! Because I couldn't. You don't have to game or my loud but still cute screams of terror. Oh my gosh, we'll scare you. Thank you for the hydration commands, our gentleman Johnny. Oh fuck. Maybe we should just, you know, run. What the fuck is happening here? What is this? Just, you know, climb! Whatever's happening here. Yeah! Vote. Is it customary to drink water when I drink water? Well, you don't have to drink when I drink, but you know, if you haven't drank for a while, why not drink with me? Holy Jesus. I've been on a ship? At sea? Are we going up or down? Well, down leads to the water, so I guess we're going up. Transporting from one boat to another? Meh? Yes? Glad you do that, Johnny. Yes? Everybody take a shot? You keep your water bottle next to you at all times? That's good. Luxury cruise? I would not. Sea of Thunder, I don't think what we were on was a luxury cruise liner. Look at this thing. Look at our tiny speck. Homegirl. Yellow. That's the type of boat I want to be on. Not this. Dystopian fortress. There's a seagull. It's good for your skin? Hell yeah, it is. They're walking to a giant mouth, right? You know what? There is a lot of vore references in this game. Wow. Look at these people. Winters are dry. Oh, I bet. It's very windy. Northeast California. California, Northeast United States. All of the United States is California, apparently, to me. Put lotion on your hands. Boo! Hello, little taquito. Yoda doesn't like seagulls? Oh, God. This is worrisome. No, don't say that, VG. No, no. People more like fleshy blobs, they are quite rotund. Okay, can we pull this off? We can't. climb it up. Oh, it's shaking because of the sheer weight of these people. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, alright. Why are they so big? Why am I so small? Spring is coming early this year. You're tempted to take your moped out, but you are here instead. Hey, thanks for spending time with me today, Jam Jar. The people from WALL-E? I've never seen WALL-E, but my sister loves that movie. She said it's really good. 55 in March? Yeah, it's been like 70 here. Look at that. That's like the dolls I've been destroying, but like bigger. Listen, Argentum. There's a fair amount of movies I haven't seen. I have not seen WALL-E. I have not seen Frozen. I have not seen Ratatouille. Have I not seen WALL-E? Bro, I don't know. I just didn't. 60 on the other day? Yeah, I hear that it was like negative something. Like, what was it? I think it was like negative 12 degrees. And then it was like 60. That's crazy. I haven't seen WALL-E. Do I like to miss out on things on purpose? I just never got around to watching WALL-E. Coming over right now and loading Disney Plus. Listen, we're playing Little Nightmares, okay? I just, you know, play video games. Shaming me? You let me play those games and stuff on TV and I could have been showing you WALL-E for the first time? I mean, yeah, but it's okay. Pixar night on Disco this Saturday? The temp keeps jumping from hot to cold and your allergies hate it? Yeah, that's what's been happening here too. Guess we could have a Pixar night. What are these people doing? That dude's wearing a mask. This dude's just lumpy. And that dude's wearing it. There's a couple people wearing masks. I don't have a choice. Okay, Saturday night we'll do Pixar. Maybe. Perhaps. Top 10 Disney, maybe top 7. I've been humming the initial opening of Hamtaro and Jamjaro time keeps popping up. We're playing, we're shaming you for missing things. We're shaming you when we're gonna watch these movies. Yep, WALL-E and Ratatouille. Haven't seen Frozen. I heard 2 was better. Jamjaro, my Jamjaro. Jam Jam slaps. Oh my god. Sorry, I should have said that. Jamjaro. That's pretty funny. Why is there some people... They're splitting off? Jesus Christ. These people could never fit through a crack like this with the shoshi screens. There's fish and pies and cheese. Oh god. These guys look like how I feel after like a really intense Korean barbecue session. Can't grab onto his shoes. Not like he really cares. You miss Hamtaro? Hamtaro's pretty cute. Finding Nemo, then The Lion King, then Monsters, Inc., then The Incredibles, then WALL-E. That's fair. Finding Nemo's really good. Did you enjoy Finding Dory? You're right, Lil Taquito. This is kind of like Spirited Away. That's my favorite Ghibli film. Oh my god. He smushed me! I was not expecting that. Monsters, Inc. should be number 1. What the fuck was that? Oof, indeed. It was okay, just okay. I've seen Finding Dory. Holy shit! Alright. Hamtaro was talking to the guy- Are you talking about- Epi-chan? That is not Hamtaro. What a fucking show. Okay, I think I have to go to the back? Cause homeboy, like, I will always... Oh, sweet Jesus. I just got Vord. Yeah, he yeeted everything at me. I just have to answer carefully, I guess, and not knock over that thing. This is tricky. Knocking it over makes him notice me. He's still fucking... He still fucking does it. I have seen Moana. He did eat me. I'm pretty sure he just, like, fucking ate me. How the fuck? This fucking guy. Oh, shit! Well, we got the full glory of being eaten that time. One of your favorites? That's pretty good. I hear that it's like a reverse Little Mermaid. If I didn't get stuck at the front, I would have made it. Hi, Anthony! Yeah. Confirmed, he does eat me. That lady's like, get away from me. Jesus Christ. I don't know if I go underneath that other table if it would be better, but... Book. Oh, it does not matter. He phases through the table legs. Okay. We're just gonna keep running then, I guess. Dying so many times here. That dude's aggressive when it comes to stuffing himself. Please leave me alone, sir. I am but a child. Table? I probably do. No, fuck you. Ah, fuck you! Oh god. Can't get close to these guys. Sunflower seeds. What Disney movie had the best soundtrack? Oh man, this running sequence. Okay. Disgusting pigs. Fat lady. Oh my gosh. Moana or Coco? Tarzan? There we go. These people are really disgusting. Goofy movie and that epic soundtrack? It's been so long since I saw the Goofy movie. Excuse me, sirs. The original Lion King has a pretty good original soundtrack, too. Oh, friend! Can I go in? I can. Hi, friend! Hugs for you? Hugs. I love you. Love will save the world. Are you good, my dude? He follows me now. Crunch and a munch. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm gonna take a quick restroom break. Trying to figure out which beer back's gonna want to use. I'll be right back, just like super quickly. you for the compliments, y'all. This is a gender bend of Ashitaka from Princess Mononoke, Seal Thunder. And thank you for the compliments, Argentum. Y'all so nice. I have my cat on my lap. She's snuggly. My acting career? What do you mean? On my lap. Let's see if I can play with her on my lap. She was napping and then I gave her some pets and she wanted more. A friend who makes movies so I can be in one? I look like a different person in that picture? I made that cosplay within 24 hours, back when I was like crafting a lot. It's a good time. I miss that. Cosplay from time to time. What's fun, easy to wear. When was that taken? SoccerCon 2017. No, 2018. I didn't go 2017. SoccerCon 2018. It was freezing. So it was up in Seattle. 24 hours. Yep. It was a very simple cosplay. That's true. I could just make it again. Cephalophagus? What is this? Okay. We hugged our friend. Let's see where we can go. Up this a ways. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Shit. Back to Vore time. No Vore time. Hi, Zoldren, how are you doing? We'll try this again. Oh, because I guess we're going there. If I take my time, I think maybe we'll be okay. F, thanks, Johnny. People are gross. Oh shit. Just a little too close to her. Ugh. Tired? It is only Tuesday. Maybe if I run instead of walk, I'll be too quick for them. Instead of taking things slow. Oops. Got back from a quick food break? Welcome back, Seal Thunder. Oh shit, I ran way too close. Go get a snack, Red. Yes, you were correct. That is, that was my, gender bend of Ashitaka from Princess Mononoke. I want to do more Studio Ghibli cosplays. I love when people do their own takes on Studio Ghibli stuff. I did Sophie from Howl's Moving Castle once. But I like doing the gender bend of Ashitaka. Princess Mononoke is your favorite? It's up there for me. It's pretty good. Ah, shit. Too close. Kiki? Oh wow, so many people calling for Kiki. Favorite was someone dressed as an electric wheelchair to be the cat bus? That's... what's that one? Nausicaa's really good too. Cat bus was Totoro, wasn't it? Flip my lid if I did anything with Spirited Away. I love Spirited Away. A lot. I kind of want to do something Spirited Away related, but I don't know what. Because I don't know if I want to do Chihiro. Nausicaa suit number two, yeah. Be the most obvious one. It'd be fun to like redesign Kiki. Don't cosplay from Wind Rises. Then Spirited Away. Look at this guy. Yubaba? Oh my gosh. Why not, Chihiro? Oh god. Jumping helps. Who knew? That'd be really intense to do Yubaba. But, I don't know. Chihiro's design is just, like, very simple. You know who I really liked was Chihiro's, like, older friend. Barely? Oh, yeah. Just barely. Oh, wow. Look at that dessert. Oh, look. There's a little friend in the background. Do I have to... swing back. Chihiro's turns into Pigsgetsu. Yeah. A version of Calcifer? Oh my gosh. I made like a little Calcifer for myself and he was like my favorite little thing. Where am I supposed to go? The theme from... the music from that movie. That's how I feel about Howl's Moving Castle, personally. I loved Howl's Moving Castle so much. Okay, hold on. I feel like I have to run here. I could be like, it's lit. Oh my gosh. The old man with the arms. What, the suit sprites? I feel like if anything, I would want to do, like, a version of Haku. Oh no, Persephone, this is not the time to be getting up and moving.
Oh no!
She's sitting over by my mouse. I don't have a lot of room. Handsy guy? What about Sophie? I would want to do like a redesign of Sophie. Violet Evergarden? I haven't. I want to. I know that that's really sad. These savages. No, baby. If you're gonna take my hand because you want to play, I can't let you sit here. AMV of Spirited Away back when in high school and you were super happy about it. It was so good. Spirited Away is classic. I feel like I would want to do like some version of Haku, personally. Are you comfy? Her head's totally hanging over the table. She seems really happy right now. Oh no, now I don't want to move you, but you're totally in my way. I love you so much. She's so cute right now. Oh, you got it taken down back when you lost your YouTube channel? So sad. I know we need cat cam. Hi, you. She really likes being scratched on the back of her neck. Is she stinky tonight? No, not tonight. She's fine. Is anyone like that with the cats, where they really like how the cats smell? I love cuddling her. I think she smells good. I mean, Winto's movie maker.
Hi, baby. Hi. Are you comfy? Are you happy? You look really comfy and happy. Yeah. Happy baby.
Her head is just like totally resting on my hand. She's so funny. She went to the Norwegian Armed Forces? Wow.
You're so happy! Love you. I'm sorry I haven't been paying attention to you because I'm streaming.
Do it, Mountain, do it. Please post it. What? What is it? What are you looking at? Come here. Come here. Come here. not sit on my keypad like that. We exited the game. What have you done? Resume. Maybe this week if you can find it. Let's see where it picks me up. Oh man, I gotta redo the sequence. Wait, all the way back here? Okay, that's fine. Persephone, why? Oh shit, I jumped and she still got me. You were so happy, you're purring so loudly. Whoops. Jumping definitely helps a lot, I think. Fuck. Doesn't matter if I jump if I don't make it at the end. Hopped on YouTube for a moment. One of the suggested videos was randomly for a Beyblade video of the Beyblade anime. I never watched that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Caught at the end. The series was OG. Let it rip. I never played with like Beyblades or anything when I was a kid, so I think it's really funny to hear about like Beyblade culture. Welcome back, Jamjar! You got food? Did you get a burger? Burgers are pretty dope. Yeah, he did snatch me out of there. You love Beyblades? You had so many. Ah! Nope. Fuck! Why am I missing this jump? Spin-off where they used wheels instead of tops? How did that work out? Back with foods? Welcome back, Red. That was trash. I didn't watch those. I watched a lot of, like, Toonami. Ah! And... why are you not jumping on? It's the third time I've missed. Ten minutes into it and then dropped it. Caramelized garlic cheeseburger with bacon, greens, bourbon, barbecue sauce? Oh, shit. How do I feel about Code Lyoko? Okay, to be honest, I was one of those people that's like, Code Lyoko isn't anime, so I don't like it because it's a knockoff and it, oh, fuck, wants to be anime. I was really annoying as a child. I liked it, and then, like, it got too popular, even though it wasn't even that popular. So I started, like, not liking it, and I haven't really gotten back into it. I have friends that super love it, but the art style was kind of iffy for me. Jamjar Chefman? Chefman? I know, I have a really annoying, like, hipster attitude. Oh, can't I just... how far can I take this? takes us much further. This is as far as I can take it. Bougie old burger? It sounds hella good. Hello, Magazino. You just watched Code Lyoko, but you remember nothing from it now? Okay, that's a shortcut. It's a pretty good shortcut. If I do say so. Hello, Josh. Those are your spirit animals? A live-action Code Lyoko? There was? Resident Evil 2 is platinum. That's awesome. Oh, how was it, Argentum? Oh, shit. Gonna play Resident Evil 3 Remake when it comes out? Oh, hell yeah, CO Thunder. Jump. What's going on with you? I know, I'm trying really hard to make the jump. Jump. Why are you not jumping now? What is your issue? There we go. But of course, I made it like too close to these people. Hardcore was kicking your ass. Cheesy. Sounds so good. Oh, Char, hello! We are doing spookies. Drag this over. Makes it a little bit faster for me. Can I drag it this way? Probably not. Char, do you have a favorite Studio Ghibli film? Nausicaa Valley of the Wind. Hello, Merc! When Marnie was there, instant answer? I haven't seen that one. No one said anything about that one. Appreciated. Wash with you. Movie night plans. Okay, done. It's one of the old ones. Huh. Bumping into it but not getting there. When you liked Really Old 2, best piano. Thank God there's so many swords in chat. I feel like there were no swords in chat like yesterday. Unmod? No. You know, she's trying her best not to get bored. But I keep like missing. Why do we keep missing here? There we go. Oh my god, that took so long. No, I didn't need a sword yesterday. I just like having you guys around. It's like, you know, assurance. Okay. There we go. I miss you, Char! Ultimate mod wall. You broke it, Josh! You were on? Yeah, I saw that you posted in the Discord that you were lurking. No misbaming. It is a sword family. Yes. I carry you! Leave me alone. What is that? Can I restart at the top, not at the bottom? Oh, thank goodness. Okay, cool. So it got me at this checkpoint now. So I don't have to repeat that down there. After the Monster Hunter World stream? No. I feel like there wasn't too many mods. Just like in general. It's nice to see a whole bunch of mods. There aren't... I feel like, you know, everyone isn't here all the time, but it's nice when you guys are. Oh god, Maze, please. You hurt me. Excuse me, sir? What? Like, where do I go? Do I jump up? Party? Yes. You were lurking, Taco. I appreciate that you're always lurking. That song from Nausicaa? I got fucked up. Shitting on mayo, but this burger would have been good with garlic aioli? Yeah! Garlic aioli is hella fucking good on burgers. Like, excuse me, sir. Where am I supposed to go? What do you want me to do? Are you stuck? Oh shit. I got way too close to him and he ate me. Mark does have good taste. Red pepper aioli? I don't know if I've ever had that. I got bored. It happens. Yeah! There we go. Thanks for stopping by, Maze. I missed when you would post squishes. I died a lot in Tomb Raider earlier. Shit. Sneak at the new BRB music? Yeah! Squish staff, you want it? You can make it with your chat points. Male burgers, but they probably wouldn't be good. It's okay, Jam Jar. I might as well just make my own burger. I love making burgers. You slept late? It's all good. Are you okay, dude? Oh, look. Merc has one, too. Checked live numbers as the ballots. Biden is winning? Yeah, see, that's my concern. I don't want Biden to be fucking... Because the DNC has fucking endorsed him. Okay. Running, jumping helps. Oh shit! We slid into a corner. I aimed too far down. I hope that it changes and Biden doesn't win. I know. Didn't sleep last night, so you slept 5 hours ago. Damn, dude. This is like in the arms of the black and white one. Or, you know, it's kind of like a... I think it's sort of like a Grand Theft Auto. Just fucking wasted. Oh, hell yeah. It's so much better when you jump off of him. Ah! I was too far to the other side. Callie hasn't finished yet. Yes, I hope Sanders wins. Even though there's still a lot to go, I think it's important. Wasted. Yeah. Sanders needs to win California, what the fuck? I was so angry years ago because I was really aggressive about politics 4 years ago. So, I was very upset when Bernie didn't win. Yes, people are modifying emotes. They're a good time. It's a good use of chat points, in my opinion. I want Warren to drop and endorse Sanders. That's like what we fucking need, but like she's not gonna fucking do it. Weren't we all? There we go. Did it properly. Elusive. After stream dinner. 50,000 chat points? That's so many. Or needs to drop out, but she won't. Yeah. They'll be useful one day. They will. Oh, there's a doll over here. Oh my god, it's Chef Man! How did he know I was here? Wait, I want to be able to get to the doll. Slide into DMs, like, oh my gosh. Poker with our chat points? That'd be funny. I'm just gonna fucking run. But I want the doll! Excuse me, sir. How do I get the doll? Over there. Goes to Tifa chair, finds out sub expired? Oh. Online poker on stream. Leave me alone. Might be against terms of service. Oh. Merc, thank you for gifting the tier 1 sub to Mace. Chef Blair, do you want that nom? Like, I can't climb up. Leave me alone! You bully? Really? I just, like, hid behind you. Please leave me alone. Yeah, life is hard. Jesus, Santa Merc! Might be against TSRC. Be nice to the chef man, it's probably just Jam Jar Chef Man trying to make you a spooky burger. Oh my gosh. Something Twitch wouldn't like, gambling. Okay, but I wanna get back out there. Look at the mirror. A sick mind on the internet? No way. They have poker channels? Maze is right. Oh. Uno or something as a compromise? It'd be fun to play Uno. Can I jump on this? Shouldn't want to. Keto beatboxes and shit. Thank you so much for re-upping your subscription. Oh, can I throw this at the mirror? Oh, hell yeah. Oh shit, it's a two-way mirror. That's why. I don't think I like the implications. What the fuck? In Colorado, Saunders from Colorado, perfect. Substream playing Uno with viewers, right? Online Uno? We should do that. Gifts, so you could do the burning playing Uno meme. Vandalism, yeah. Saunders will also win Texas. He better win Texas and California. He needs the delegates. He will come out on top. America will feel the burn. How far ahead he'll be? So far ahead. Someone's chopping up meat. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh god. I fucked up. It's the butchers. Oh my god. Oh shit! We're still back here! He needs to knock that thing down. Wrong email. I read delegates as degenerates and you were confused. That's funny. We had to a contested convention. Super delegates will steal the nomination. Yeah. Okay, hold on. I really wanna. My roommate's dog is bothering me. I'll go back. Do you guys want the same Be Right Back schooner or a different Be Right Back? Out of curiosity. I'll give you guys a different one, whatever. I'm gonna go put my roommate's dog away. And hopefully that'll help with the barking a little bit. So I'll be right back. But he's still barking. Let me see about actually closing the door. Thank you guys for the compliments on the Be Right Back screen. I'm glad you guys are enjoying them. It'll be fun rotating between them. Mark, I didn't realize you finished the song. I'm just working off the versions that you have sent to me. But I can change it. And this is Ray from Neon Genesis Evangelion. Shoes? Yeah, they are slip-ons. They're the shoes that Ray wears with her school uniform. They're very comfortable. The only kind of shoes you wear? They're comfy. Mark, thank you for letting me use your music. Your music's so freaking good, dude. Trying to imagine how flip-ons would work. It's okay. I understood that he meant slip-ons. Hella scary. Oh, we are supposed to drop here where the doll is. We're taking the elevator? Okay, okay. Flip-ons are, but they sound like they'd be rad. The only way that you would wear them is to backflip into them. Yeah, he corrected himself, y'all. If flip-ons exist. like there's a friend somewhere. Sounds like there's some crazy eating going on. If flip-ons exist, flip-offs must exist. That's some big brain thinking there, Johnny. Oh god, they're disgusting. This is Spirited Away all over again. It's no face. Oh, sweet Jesus Christ. Let me alone. Ah! Jesus. Why are you guys so hungry? Jesus. Oh my gosh. Jesus Christ! What the fuck? And I missed! I couldn't get to it. I couldn't reach it. You've never seen this part of the game? Oh yeah, okay. The heart is gonna be reaching that at the end. Times 10? Flip into them and backflip out of them? Okay, let's try that again. They were so close, that one part, that was really stressful. Jesus Christ. This part, they're very close. Because I can't reach it for whatever reason. Like, I don't know. Yeah. I don't know what it is. We'll try again. This part isn't the hard part, it's just executing the jump at the end, that's the hard part. This is creepy? Yeah, this game's pretty freaking creepy, Merc. Georgie over there needs some shoes to jump properly. Right? Does the ship help with inertia? I don't know. Like nothing that I can do about, because I don't fucking make it. Am I supposed to go like underneath? Double jump? If it only worked that way. Because it's like, I don't know if she gets like tired. Tell the people to stop and go away. Yeah, I was thinking maybe I could try hanging underneath or something like that. No means no. Yeah. The thing is that, like, if anything, she's, like, kind of running uphill because the weight of all the people behind her. Hide and let them run over. Yeah, I'm gonna try maybe going because it doesn't seem like I'm reaching, like, the lantern. I'm gonna try running and, like, dropping underneath and see if maybe that is what it wants me to do. Few camera angles are so good for this game. They're hella good. Oh, shit. Couldn't even grab that. But it looks like there's, like, the downward portion of under the table? We'll figure it out. Yeah, I couldn't drop. Hmm. Falling off ledge, this is how you play Doom? Oh shit. Whoops. It looks like there's like a portion underneath that I could hide under. Maybe at this part? Spirited Away? Yeah, right? You're supposed to be able to grab it? Shari looked it up? Okay, that's good to know. I'm gonna wreck the stack of books. Yeah, it's not lined up. Okay. I believe you, Char. So, I will try my best to be able to leap off of it. To try to make it. I guess I just have to make the jump. It's been so long since you played. Only retained like nothing. The second playthrough that you get things memorized, yeah. Osama, you can't grab onto ledges? I can't grab onto it either. You think it was an early jump? Like I jumped too soon? I like try to pay attention and drop off like the ledge when I can. I don't know. We'll try again. Hold down the jump button and believe in the heart of the cards. I have like the grab button while I'm running so that she'll automatically grab onto the ledge. Is there a button I have to do to grab it again? Well, it's like the same button because like that sequence where I'm right by the table, I just hold the grab button and it seems like she's fine. Like she just climbs over things like automatically. So, because I'm holding down shift right now because she's running. Space bar. No clipping console. Oh, Merc, thank you for gifting a tier 1 sub to Red. Jumping. Jump. Console commands and fly over the gap. If only. Jumping. Okay. And now I'm holding the grab button and I let go. I don't know if I should try. Okay. And spacebar. Oh. Hey, we got it! Hey. I spacebarred and then clicked, so. Instead of holding it down or anything. Alright, cool. I jumped later? Okay. Oh no! Are we hungry again? Yeah, I know this game is freaking difficult. Resub because you bought a bunch of books? No worries. It is about timing. Is this empty? We just passed through a room full of food, now you're hungry? Hey! That's the ship! That's what we're on the background! That's weird. Ooh, we hella hungry. Yeah, her little breeding. Is there anything in this bowl? Bobby the whale. Captain Knuckles. Oh, it's our friend! There's a sausage. Friend. Thank you for sausage. Sausage. Oh no! Not the friend! What? No! Our friend was giving us sausage! That's the worst! Friendship sausage! Sheevord! I don't like that. I'm upset. I just want you guys to know I'm upset. That was the worst. I don't understand why that had to happen. Food is food! You're gonna go? 0 out of 10, worst game ever. We got a friendship sausage. You like the face zoom? Thank you. It's there for, you know, dramatic effect and everything. I can't believe I'm the monster. You know, maybe we should have just fallen over the edge. Ugh. It's our friend! Sausage. I'm so sorry. You were just trying to help me. I feel terrible now. This is the worst. No more acceptance in the chat. What the fuck? That's so fucked up. So, is this unavoidable in the game then? Char, red. There's like nothing that I can do. Unavoidable? Why? Why does that happen? Who's that geisha lady? With the eyes. Is there a reason why it happens? What the fuck? Look, it's one of these dolls. Cause you're hungry? You just eat the friend instead of the sausage? Thought you said, who said geisha lady? No! Geisha. What the fuck, you guys? I'm upset. Oh, whoa, why are we all the way over here? I mean, I am upset, but... That shit's fucked. A lot of things too, and you love it? No bad? Maybe your friend was the sausage? The guest area, I'm in pain. That was the worst thing ever. I didn't like that at all. No. Maybe we're all sausages? I don't like it. That was not the business. How close am I to the end of the game? I just want this to be over. Sausage, no, Johnny, my suffering. Fairly close, really? I'll probably beat the game tonight then. Someone's gonna sleep well tonight? Oh my gosh. Look at that eye. Look at that armchair. Oh, someone's singing? This creepy doll thing. There's a lock on that door. Commentary on nature versus nurture? It very well could be. Oh god, look at all these eyes. A pig? It won't let me peek into this room. She's over at the armchair. Can I climb? I can. Oh boy. If you stay up late, I can stay up late. You have Wednesday off! Woo! Wow, you feel uncomfortable, VG? Is it because of what Char said, or because we're in the same room as this lady? A shirt that says friendship sausage with a sausage on it and a dead friend on the back. Oh my god. You fucking hate this chat as much as you hate Stan right now. I was stuck. And then I was fucking, I don't know. I got my soul taken out of me. Can I sneak past her? We love you too. Yeah. She has a doll on her desk. Fatal frame? Right. Do your parents ever just watch The Witcher and then FB Messenger you with 9,000 questions? My dad watched it, but he has not messaged me questions. Yours are right now? Oh my gosh. Tell them to read the books. Just stop singing. What the fuck? What the fuck? What else can I do? It's a really creepy painting on the wall. We live in rural Maine, so no one here reads books. Oh, hello, Loner Wolf. I'm good. How are you? You broke your shit, and you're not coming out. Here's the key. It's the key. Cool. Awesome. I really need that. What the fuck? The humming scares you? Why use those three notes? Why? What are those three notes? Look at the fucking painting closer. It's a fucking... I don't like that. That's not good. That's not fucking friendly at all. That's the only one that's uncovered of, like, that series that's covered. Is she gone? I can't tell if she's gone. I assume she's gone. You like my face zooms? Now that I have face zooms for dramatic effect. Current mood? I don't like that. Yeah. Oh shit, she fucking left. Oh fuck, now the background music is her humming. I want a TV show with that zoom. I always wanted zooms for comedic effect, you know? I'ma break that doll. I don't like you, lady. Fuck the police. You like the new zoom mechanic? The mirror had been broken. Californians? Yes, it is like the Californians. I just need to turn dramatically. Very bad luck. I mean, that's what she was like humming. She just was sitting there. Humming. Oh boy. Oh, I'm uncomfortable. She's breaking all the mirrors. Okay. I don't know what happened, but I don't like what's happening. Do I run? Do I walk? Have fun? I can't see shit. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is happening? I'm afraid to turn on my light. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! I'm not about this. I gotta take a fucking second. Oh my fucking god. That was not... You guys did not hear that as much as I heard that. I fucking heard that. You had a panic for me? Oh my gosh. Yeah, there is chat delay. I don't know why there's like such a delay, but boy, that was stressful. Oh man. Gonna sip some water. I felt my soul leave my body. Yep, the sound design's very superb. My fear is your hydration. Oh my fucking god! I did not like that. So you're scarier than that lady? Oh my god. When I mentioned the background music becoming humming, yeah, that detailing was very... Is she gonna fucking be here? I'm gonna just fucking run! I don't like this house. Is it better or worse? It's unsettling? Yeah, it is unsettling. What the fuck? That lady's one of your ghost stories in middle school? I'm just gonna fucking run! This place is wide and open and I hate it. I hate it? Oh, just kidding. Scary things won't hurt you if you run fast enough? Ew. Means we gotta run fast enough. Is this an unbroken mirror? Oh, no. Still definitely broken. This is our protection. The mirror. This is a mirror, right? Or is this a broken mirror? I cannot tell. It seems like it's a working mirror, I think. Eye emoji? Is this, can you confirm or deny that this is a mirror? Because I can't tell if it's reflective or not. I feel like it would be. It's an unbroken mirror. Eyes? Okay, cool. Well. Boss battle time? Is that her? I've come to show you your worst nightmare. Yourself. Yourself! Fear yourself. Oh, shit. Apparently I need to be further away. Yeah, sorry about chat delay. Also my new best friend. Yes, that mirror is my best friend. Okay. I don't know why the chat's delaying so much. Yes, I did have the right idea. Oh boy. Lady, total radio silence. I guess this is a boss fight. Okay, where's she at? I see you. Coming. boy. Up we go, up we go. Oh, they're playing her humming. Knock it off. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Mirror shattered. The mirror shattered. Look. Did we kill her? Oh shit. Oh no, we're hungry. Now we're hungry. Are we going to eat her? What the fuck? Are we gonna finish her? Uncle Dude Sauce, am I gonna date Bear in the remake? Oh, I'm gonna date Tifa. That's what I'm gonna do. Hungry, hungry. Looks like food. Fucking gnarly. What the fuck? We're the monster after all. We're the little nightmare. Crazy. Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck is happening? Oh no, the eye is looking at us! Yeah, we did, just by the neck.
Oh no!
The eye on the wall. Well. That was intimidating. This game's pretty bugged. Final form nightmare? I'm evolving? I guess so. You are what you eat? Full circle? I don't know. What's going on? Oh shit. What's happening? Oh, this is a food place. Oh shit. It seems like we have some type of power because the lights are fucking turning off. The DLCs? This game was bought for me, so. Oh shit! What the fuck? We are now like an eldritch fucking horror. Yeah, well, shit is right. Can't crawl after me anymore. We're walking towards this eye? What the fuck? Eat enough, people become grown up. This game used to be called Hunger? Oh, I had no idea. Hunger would have made sense. Thank you, Johnny. Dreams? I have not played Dreams. Too scary? I'm gonna barf burger? Don't barf. The amount of, like, pressure and energy is admirable. Oh shit. Little Nightmares 2 is in production? Oh fuck. What's up these stairs? The ocean. This leads back to outside. The ladies' quarters achievement? Horror games and movies don't scare you. Your game crashing scares you more than anything. Oh, look! Little friends! They just wanted to help! They're so cute. I don't think they know that I ate one of them, but... I escaped the Maw? Is that the name of the ship? Horror games and movies don't scare you. Your game... Oh, no, I saw that. Damn, that was a game? That's crazy. Little friends, you mean food? Oh my god. Well, we beat the game. Holy shit. Damn, that's a really good game. I like that too. I agree. Dang. Now I can add this to the finished game list. Get the DLC, get the DLC! On God! Rated out of 10? I mean... I don't know, my rating systems, I name it hella good. It's up there. Like, if I were to rate it on a scale of 5, of like, highly would recommend not getting it, or I wouldn't recommend getting it, to neutral, to I'd say get it, to definitely get it, I would say definitely get it. I think this is a really good game. The puzzles, the boss battle, I think it was all really well done. Level design, sound design, it was really good. Oh, Satan. Yeah, kudos to the developers. This is a Bandai Namco game. DLCs, what made you go, shit, I love this game. On waifus. Like, the lighting and everything was really good. The sound mechanics. It is very unsettling. Little Yellow Girl for Smash. I love her. I mean, the mechanics could be, like, a little bit funky at times, like you guys saw, but, like, I didn't think it was game-breaking. No, this isn't an indie game. I believe. Like, at the beginning. It's published by Namco Bandai. Okay. Yeah, Bandai Namco Entertainment Europe. They had a hand in it, but they didn't, like, make it. What? These were the devs of Little Big Planet? I loved Little Big Planet. That's crazy. I had no idea. What? That's super insane. Oh my god, I got taken out of the game! World of Horror. Bruh, mixture of RPG, Junji Ito, and Faith? Fuck. Okay. Oh god. I'll add it to my library. Thank you, Merc! The physics-based stuff? Yeah, you're right. It is the physics-based stuff. What's my theory? Tarsier is one of them. There we go. Switch wish list. My theory about like what happened is World of Horror good? Oh god, I'm afraid. Oh, don't apologize, Merc. Thank you for gifting me that. Oh my gosh. Lawyer, legal manager. Very good art style. Next up is Slenderman. Oh my gosh. I have not played Tearaway. You didn't kill the vibe, my dude. You're good. Thank you. Damn. Amnesia? Yeah, I should always be playing a horror game. I thought I would have played this game for a little bit longer. Crazy. I gotta pick another scary game. Why was she in a suitcase? Why was there a boat for just eating people? How did she know where she was going to get to the lady? Where did she get the magic powers? She got the magic powers from eating the lady, I assume. Layers of Fear. I already played Resident Evil 2 Remake. I played it and beat it. 2 to 3 hour game. Layers of Fear. You napped after 5 minutes. Amnesia's quite scary. I hate being chased. I hate being in the dark. Hellas? I'm assuming that's the name of something. Man. This game was good. I don't know what horror game I would play. Being scared is so stressful. Like, playing Faith was really hard. These are games that I feel like I practically need to get drunk. Plague Tale? Faith 3 better drop soon? Yes! Even you're scared now? Fuck, man. Faith 2 is still fucking... I'm mad that I don't have the VOD for it. People seem to really enjoy watching the VOD for Faith. Oh, man. Around the Word, Room 22 Fire Without Smoke. And I Namco Entertainment America? Can I skip this? Out of curiosity. Play Faith again? Oh my fucking god. That style in Faith makes me really uncomfortable. For whatever reason, I find it like super unsettling. No? Just for the VOD, I would play Chapter 2. Maze, what was your opinion on Faith? Did you like it? Or are you saying that because you didn't like that? Or is it just because it's a horror game? The priest that played Faith. Yeah! That concerns me. He was just laughing at everything. He didn't find it scary at all. I don't know what he saw. So concerning. I honestly haven't even finished that VOD of that priest playing, or watching the playthrough of the priest playing Faith, because just, like, Faith scares me so much. It makes me so uncomfortable. The visuals kept you from getting invested? Really? There's something about it that unsettles me. I feel like you must have seen some shit. Among the Sleep? I feel like I've heard of that. Why would she be in a suitcase? Like, I don't understand. Because there were other people like her, too, like, in the very beginning. Point of view of an infant? Among the Sleep is a baby game? Faith scares you now? We gotta do a stream together? For real? Yes, I agree. Your teddy bear is guiding you? I feel like I've heard of that. Well, there's some horror games. Oh, man. I'm better off just watching people playing because I get so, like, clamped up. DLC for this? You were interested in Among the Sleep? How much is the DLC? I don't have dono bars today, but... Biden won 7 states. All the states left are Bernie, and they have the most delegates. Jam Jar, does Bernie have California? Please tell me Bernie has California, or I'm gonna be very disappointed. Popular YouTubers? Yeah, maybe from there. Ever played Perception? I have not played Perception. I'm not sure what we're playing next. We won't know about Callie yet? Okay, for sure. I'm not sure what I'm playing next. I don't know if I want to play anything, or if I should just end, because I played Tomb Raider earlier. World of Final Fantasy, very funny. Paul closes at 11. More side-scrolling trooping against Limbo and Inside. I've played Limbo already. I haven't played Inside, but I watched a playthrough of that. You can't play a horror game, you watch Markiplier or Let's Play, pretty much. People getting scared makes you less scared. Yeah. 8 my time? That's in like 10 minutes. It's 7:48 p.m. right now. Perception's good. A blind woman, you have to tap your cane to see like Toph. Oh my gosh. Inside's really good too. This game reminds me a little bit of Inside. The ending of Inside was crazy. Little Nightmares is using Patreon VODs? Co-funded support from Norden. Boy, what a game. Hey, thanks for watching me play Little Nightmares. That was a very enjoyable game. Prelim numbers within the hour, for sure. Oh yeah, that's right. We're on an island? What is this? Thank you for playing. Oh my gosh. Is this where we wound up? Now we play Pokemon for the rest of the night. Is this where we wound up? I just go back? The lighthouse? Is this Bioshock? Oh my gosh. I hit back. Oh, Enter is back. What is happening? Oh my gosh. You still have to play Bioshock? Bioshock's so good. I love Bioshock. Okay. I'm gonna go back to Kimla. Raincoat has become a god, right? Oh my gosh. Check Steam again. Hold on. Dude, what the fuck, go play Bioshock right now? Hella funny. Okay, let me reopen Steam. Library. Why do I have 7 new gifts? What the fuck is happening? What is this? Why do I have 7 new gifts? I'm watching Steph. End of a Steph stream in forever or chatting first? We'll probably chat. What? DLC? Holy shit, Merc! Hold on. Look at this. Scarecrow sack. The maw, is filled with awful things hiding in the shadows and around every corner. Wear this twisted old scarecrow sack. It might not frighten away the monsters, but at least you won't see them. First Bioshock, I would agree, is quintessential in gaming. At the library. Clothes. Upside down teapot. DLC 2. Six is a natural born explorer. Is that the name of her character? Six? But bad things could happen if she peeks a little too far in. But it looks like she might be wearing this upside down teapot a little while longer. Thank you. The depths? Others lead the escape, but the kid drops down into the depths of the maw. Oh my gosh. Bruh! The hideaway? The runaway kid... Oh wow. Wakes up the engine area of the maw, a dark and grimy place populated by gnomes. What secrets are they hiding in their nest? What? Six? Wow. The residence? Oh god. The kid is not out of trouble as he enters the lady's residence. Armed only with his flashlight, he will have to repel nightmarish illusions and dodge deadly traps. Oh my goodness. Oh, the soundtrack! Oh, you just got me everything, huh? Thank you. Secrets of the Maw expansion pass, I see. That's everything. Wow, thank you.